Former Chiefs running back Peyton Hillis is in intensive care right now following a swimming incident in Florida this week.
His family says Hillis went into water off of Pensacola Beach as he tried to rescue his children. The kids are okay. Fox Sports Jacob Kittlestad live from Arrowhead now, where fans are drawing comparisons to another Chief, Joe Delaney, who drowned in a rescue attempt 40 years ago. Jake?
Well, that's right, John. But in this case, Hillis' family has indicated that his condition is improving still. A scary moment with a lot of parallels to that 1983 death of Joe Delaney.
I don't really read anything. You know, I just hear people come up and talk to me about it.
Peyton Hillis, during his brief stint in Kansas City, continued to capture the attention of NFL fans. But now, about a decade later, his near drowning on Friday for emergency responders was just another rescue.
It wasn't actually until this morning that Mr. Hillis's name was brought up. As a former sports reporter myself here locally in Pensacola, I'm very familiar with who Mr. Hillis is.
Escambia County Public Safety says rip currents could be to blame, with two adults needing medical attention following the rescue of two children. Family confirms Hillis was life-flighted to the hospital, his uncle sharing he's still in intensive care and having some problems with his kidneys and his lungs, but the doctors say he is improving. The story brings to mind the death of Chiefs running back Joe Delaney, who drowned June 29, 1983, while trying to rescue three children from a pond in Monroe, Louisiana. Since his death, the YMCA of Greater Kansas City last year launched the Joe Delaney Learn to Swim program, focused on equity and water safety programs, a part of his legacy.
Even though he died a hero. And there's a story about him that will live on forever.
And with Peyton Hillis, the hope for recovery is strong.
My understanding of Peyton Hillis is that he is a wonderful person. He's a man who looks out for his family, his friends, and certainly was beloved by the city of Cleveland, especially during his breakout year where he ended up on the cover of Madden Football.
Now, the children who were taken out of the water did not require any additional medical attention, but the other adult who was also taken out of the water, he did need to go to the hospital. He was taken by ambulance. Again, Hillis taken by life flight, Christelle.